Dr. Jung found or originated a wonderful, impressive title for the fact of something turning into its opposite, and enantiodromia, as he called it. If anything goes to excess, it will build up its opposite in the shadow. Mm-hmm. And it just takes a little time for the other to flip-flop, so to speak.
Yeah, there can be a real flip, too, overnight.
Oh,
yeah. Or right within a situation it can
yes,
flip.
Yes, yes.